let us discuss the mechanism of Zener breakdown. As we have discussed in the previous section, that one thing you should keep in mind that it occurs when semiconductors are heavily doped and depletion layer is very thin. Obviously, when semiconductors are heavily doped on the two sides of depletion layer, majority charge carriers, electrons and holes in n-type and p-type semiconductors are available in numerous quantity. Say, if this is the p-n junction with a very small depletion layer in between this p-type, this n-type semiconductor, and if it is made reverse bias on p side, we connect the low potential terminal of the battery and the high potential is connected to n side of the battery, and so this is the situation. And on closing down the switch and varying this voltage, we know that electric field due to p type and n type semiconductor exists from right to left, and if the external voltage is reverse biased for the junction, then this will increase the electric field. So total the electric field will be E internal plus E external, which is in opposite direction. And here we can say if the depletion layer width is very small, say if this thickness is D, then we can say for a small D, value of electric field will be very high, because we know that electric field we can write as V by D. So, if we consider P side and N side to be good conductors, as these are heavily doped and depletion layer is free from charge carriers, then the electric field in the depletion layer will be very high because D is very small. So, in between, the electrons from valence band can easily be shifted to the conduction band due to this excessive electric field. Or we can say due to this excessive electric field, field emission takes place and electron hole pairs are generated in the depletion layer when the voltage across the junction reaches the Zener voltage. So, due to the excessive generation of electron hole pairs, in this situation electrons will drift to the positive side of the battery terminal and holes will drift to the negative side of the battery terminal, and an excessive current will start flowing. So, this is the phenomena how a breakdown takes place, and due to continuous generation of electron hole pairs, continuous flow of electrons and holes in the circuit is maintained and a very high amount of current flows and the voltage across the junction is maintained because electric field is kept at the breakdown strength of the depletion layer. This is the way how we explain the phenomena of Zener breakdown.